Vibes from the K-Watt studio. If you follow my blog, you know that I'm all about, like, weird metaphysical news items. This doesn't only happen in the physical realm, people. It happens in the realm beyond the veil. Anyway, last night I'm perusing my favorite ghost hunter's blog, and I read that studies done in Eastern Europe found vegans are less likely to have their spirit bound to Earth after they die than meat eaters, or as I like to call them, murderers.
Very special day for your favorite dubstep DJ. You see, it's the 2-year anniversary since I came to this fantastic country from my native land of England.
And it has not disappointed.
What? America has provided me with so many blondes, redheads, brunettes. So I say hooray to America, and hooray to having a charming English accent.
Thank you. Drive around while we talk.
Okay, so we all got a Frank problem. Maybe we should skip the talking and get to the part where we take action.
Action? No, no. I'm gonna arrange a sit-down. We'll hash out some things, I'm gonna vouch for you, and then things will go back to normal.
And what's normal? You stay out of his way until he gets tired of playing by the rules? Again? Until he takes control of this entire city and leaves you with nothing? Is that the Vegas you want? Frank tried to ruin the one good thing I had going for me, my fighting. Thought he could walk right in and just take. I've known guys like Frank my whole life. Back in Boston, there was a jerk-off just like him who thought loyalty was a one-way street. Sure, he'll play nice while it's in his interest, but the next thing you know, your brother's dead, and you're buying a one-way ticket to Las Vegas just to keep your fingers. I'm done taking shit from the Franks of the world. It's time for Frank Valiano to start playing by our rules.
Easier said than done, kid. Frank's got friends, like Winston Goodman.
And that's where we start.
Game turned TV show turned rock opera extravaganza, Nova the Musical on Ice.
City of sin, but to me, it's home. I'm Reverend Winston Goodman, and I'm here to tell you that together...
That's right, burn, baby! Where is everyone?
Out celebrating. Karen called and said it was a rousing success.
Feels good, doesn't it?
I hope we didn't just start a war.
I hope we did.